Mr. Boomer Johnson was a-getting old in spots, but you don't expect a bad man to go wrestling pans and pots. He done his share of killing, but his draw was getting slow, so he quits to punching cattle and he takes to punching doe. Our foreman ups and hires him, figure aged rodent tame, but a snake don't get no sweeter just by changing of his name. No Boomer knowed his business, he could cook to make you smile. Say he wrangled fodder in the most peculiar style. He just never used no matches, left them laying on the shelf, just some kerosene and cussing and the kindling lit itself. And partner, I'm allowing it would give a man a jolt to see him stir free holies with the barrel of his Colt. Now killing folks and cooking ain't so awful far apart. I guess it's why old Boomer kept a practicing his art. With the front side of his pistol, he could cut a pilot slick, and he crimper with the muzzle for to make the edges stick. He built his donut solid and sure would curl your hair to see him plug a donut as he tossed it in the air. He bore the whole town center every time the pistol spoke, till the can was full of donuts and the shack was full of smoke. We all was getting jumpy, but he couldn't understand why his shooting made us nervous when his cupping was so grand. He kept right on performing, and it weren't no big surprise when he started to mark the tombstones on the covers of his pies. They didn't taste no better, and they didn't taste no worse, but sitting at the table was like riding in a hearse. You didn't do no talking, and you took just what you got, so we ate till we was founder just to keep from getting shot. When at breakfast one morning, I was feeling kind of low. Boomer passed the donuts and I tells him thank you no. No, all this trip is coffee for my stomach is a wreck. I can see the urge for killing swallow while the low as heck. Scorn his grubby strings some donuts on the muzzle of his gun, and he shoves her in my gizzard and he says you're taking one. He was set to start a graveyard, but for once he was mistook. Me not wanting any donuts, I just up and salts a cook. Did the fire listen, partner? There was nothing left to fire, just a roll of smiling faces and another cook to hire. If he's joined some other outfit and is cooking, what I mean, I swear they ain't no matches and they don't need kerosene.